Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to join the one server in Minecraft and it shows failed to connect to the server, failed to log in null. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my Windows 10 PC Minecraft launcher. At same time, this method works for all Windows platforms. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Google Chrome or any other web browser and click to access this Microsoft official link. And it asks for my Microsoft account details. So just complete this login processes. So here you can select Xbox One or Windows 10 online safety and then check it if all the options are allowed or not. So if any one of the option is set to block, you can change it. And finally, don't forget to save these changes. So next you can access this another link and which is also Microsoft official link. So here you can check it if your age is above 13 or not. Because if your age is under 13, this Microsoft team won't allow to use their products. So just check it. So once you've done this, I mentioned steps and one time reset this Minecraft app data. So by simply go to settings and select apps category. And here it shows me all installed apps. So here I try to locate that Minecraft launcher and go to advanced options and finally click to reset and close all the windows and don't forget to restart your Windows platform. So after the restarting is completed and then try to access your Minecraft launcher. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.